I was on my way to the mosque to say my morning prayer when Musa, my ex-fiancé, called my name. As I turned around, he poured a liquid substance on my face. The liquid went straight into my eye and started burning my face. At the time, I didn't know it was acid until I suddenly realized that I couldn't open my eyes because of the burning sensation. My name is Aisha Baba. I'm a victim of domestic violence.